Antrim, who finished the first half well, completely fell away in the second half. Limerick hit 5 unanswered points, and when Sean Tobin found Shane Dowling with a hand pass, it granted Dowling his third goal.